Give me some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. Wait until the Reaper takes my life. Never gonna get me out alive. I will live a thousand million lives.
My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining?
I'm just gonna straight up just launch that rocket and then get a triple satellite.
Do you have enough fuel?
Hmm? Yeah, it's got 75. It was built to launch with 50, so it should be plenty.
If you give me like a couple of minutes, I can be over to record it.
So I want to get these two building areas for building the two laser antenna rockets, which are quite substantially larger. Where's Cooper the Tortoise 1 or 2? Fine, I'm making another fucking Cooper the Tortoise, I guess. Alright, speedrun time.
Huh.
Did I just, you know what, fuck, I'm just gonna launch Cooper the Tortoise 3 now. So I'm just going to quickly make another first stage. Yep, that can excite them once it gets over.
Do you need me to go get more ice?
Yes, please. That'd be good, because I need another rocket. Right then, those things are faster. More fuels.
Oh, by the way, our large hydrogen tank at the thing is full, so...
Yo, that's kind of huge. Yo, orbit sync, Cooper the Tortoise 1 and Cooper the Tortoise... Well, two thrusters are flying overhead at the same time.
Wait, is it already gone... Wait.
No, we launched 3 and 1 and 2 are back.
Oh.
They're, like, coming overhead. We launched one early into the session, like, that's not out of the question.
Maybe they... I suspect they had it in orbit already.
Maybe.
Oh, that is huge!
I mean...
What is that one?
This is a laser antenna satellite, which should last, in theory, 16 hours once it's done. And then if we make two of those, connect them to each other, then we get the opposite ends, brief. Now, where's the fuel line? There. Got it. There we go. Finally lined up now. Okay. I'm just gonna leave that one. And then I'm gonna focus on making sure the other one gets done. Wow,
well,
is it done? Holy shit.
I bought the ice for the rockets.
Oh, fucking yeah. Alright, I thought this was going to be a huge pain, but that rocket's pretty much already done, and we can just launch it, like, now, or in, like, 10
It'd
minutes.
It'd be funny if we just, like, launched, like, six different rockets.
What is this? This is four. Ooh, I can use a V now. Alright.
Oh, yo!
Launch. Quickly, launch. Are you recording?
Yep.
Oh, I haven't got anything.
It's stable.
Okay, cool. And groups, name, on off. Alright, you ready? I can't see anything looking straight up. There should be a scrub. Damn, I actually can't see anything. Did it just like take off into the dust?
Yeah, it's going direction is towards our base.
Oh, I'm through. Ooh,
You're right there, you changed direction.
Yeah, I changed direction before out of the atmosphere. I should wait for 5,000 kilometers before I start turning. Oh, I'm gonna fill its exact same orbit, so they'll be like, didn't we just fucking clear that?
You are.
Stable orbit. Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay. So, one, two, below us, that's three. Alright. Announcement time.
Yo.
Public. Oops. Announcement. Did I just... Oh, wait, no. I've got an idea. I'm just gonna say... Bro, I misspelled smile.
Sime, you're on camera.
Smile, you're on camera.
Sloan.
An amazing starter miner. Doesn't mean it's perfect. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I don't know!
You just did a 180. Nothing broke, I don't think.
Why is the rover, like, parked on the hill?
I don't know, I thought you did that. Alright, and the second one has started construction. What
the hell? No, sorry, I was really confused because Cupidora's fort is going so fast.
Oh, right. Yeah, like right over here.
Is it supposed to go that fast?
I'm sure it's fine.
Oh, this is cool to see the innards.
Yeah, the innards of the rocket. Now it's Cupidora Tortoise 3. Wait, this is the... Yeah, this is the one with heaps of power. Stable, awesome. Assuming one is stable because it's been there since literally day one. Oh, now I can connect to it now. Oh, no, I can't. Yeah, now I can. Okay. Cupidora Tortoise 4 coming over the horizon. What joys. Connection number 4! Let's go! Alright, everything is still valid. Good enough for me. I was kind of nervous for a second, like, that satellite doesn't work, we're gonna look real stupid. I'm such a nerd, I just thought to myself, damn, I'm excited to fill out the spreadsheets after this one. So how many? Like, three or four?
Yeah.
You scare me so much, every time you're like, I keep thinking it means, like, you see, like, an enemy signal or something.
I'm somewhat gonna become, the boy who cried wolf accidentally.
Yeah, you're gonna be like, oh no, and I'm like, oh, did you fall over again? Or did you crash the drill again? And then, like, a tank is rolling over the horizon.
I'm just waiting for the moment I just see an enemy signal to go overhead.
Yeah, like, it hasn't happened. I guarantee you at some point in this server there's gonna be some construction scaffolding at launch incident. Be like, oh, they've already launched. Quick, we need to get the brief. Go, go, go. And we launch it and then just go clang. Whoa. How's your rocket going?
It's going well.
It's going well. Oh, I'm getting excited. Rockets are nearly done. Oh, I see the little base you're making from home.
Yeah, and I can see the actual base from the... What?
Signal? And when we go to find their base, that'll be where it is.
Yo.
Unless they're baiting us, but... This is our first manned in space one. Nothing too special, but we have to do this if we want to do any of the other manned missions.
The antenna thing.
Oh yeah, we're doing the antenna thing. Like, they're nearly done. I'm waiting for their batteries to charge before I launch them. Is Jupiter Tortoise 3 always on that much of a slant? I'm gonna go take a look at its camera. Oh, this is the good one as well. Stable orbit. Anything? No, nothing out of the ordinary. I wonder why its orbit's weird whack. I don't know. Weird. Okay. So, actually, you know what? Fuck it, I'm just gonna launch now. I'll come back to that.
Wait, really?
It's so scuffed. I should get these connected to each other. Okay, so, pause for a moment. These laser antenna, for whatever reason, do not want to connect. I don't know why they don't want to connect. I've tried literally everything. They just don't want to connect. Oh, maybe it's because they're part of the same grid, so I separate the grid. Oh, maybe the fairings are in the way. I separate the fairings. Or maybe because one is higher up than the other. Or maybe one is rotated wrong way. Whatever it is, I don't know what it is. They just did not connect. It seems now that it's over, but there is nothing. Why is this not connecting? You disconnected. You know what, fuck it, I'm just gonna launch one and then see if I can get that one to connect every time I pass it overhead. But I'm still thinking of someone else. Well, I don't know. Why does love do this to me? I don't know. Why does love do this to me? I don't know. I don't know. Yo, it does a big thunker.
Yeah.
Ooh, that is loud.
But yeah, just real, like...
This is a two-piece rocket, so that it does detach, and there is a heat shield. We ready?
That's all I want. I want down easy. Reassure me.
It's one of the cameras.
Oh yeah, I see it. Oh no, that's an asteroid.
Wait, no, that's no. It's for me.
Oh,
it's on
there
one
it
of
is.
The...
Oh, there it's gone.
No, it's like oh there. Oh fuck, bye.
Oh, hope it didn't. Ooh, oh fuck! Ooh, holy shit!
oh my god,
bro! Could you imagine? Holy shit! Holy shit.
What the fuck?
I turned its parachutes on as well, so it should be somewhere. Alright, so is this the first... Do we publicize this as the first launch or the second launch?
I don't mind.
Because if we say this was the first launch, they won't know until 3 sessions down
yes,
the line.
Yes, actually, yes.
Alright, yeah. we'll label this as the first one. Holy shit, bro.
Oh.